is the life I lead in this city. Hurrying to cut my teeth, I can take what I need to get.
Hey YouTube, welcome to a new drawing video. Today I'm just showing you a little digital portrait painting practice I did on Procreate earlier this week. One of my New Year's resolutions was to practice rendering and try to get better at painting portraits, a little bit more realistic style, I guess. So I spent the last week moving apartments, but in the meantime I was drawing on Procreate on my iPad as kind of like a stress relief kind of thing. Today's video is sponsored by Squarespace. If you're looking for a place to start your online shop, your portfolio website, your blog, or anything really, Squarespace is an online website building platform that lets you do everything all in one place. I will talk more about it at the end of the video though. So yeah, I just wanted to do a simple portrait drawing and try to like render it a little more realistic style than what I'm used to. I still use pretty much the same techniques as usual, so I'm using Procreate on my iPad Pro 12.9 inch with the Apple Pencil. My canvas is 8.5 by 11 and 300 DPI RGB, and I pretty much use the technical pencil brush for the entire drawing. When shading or rendering anything that's a little bit rounder and with a softer edge, I turn my Apple Pencil on its side, kind of like you would with a real pencil, and it creates a bigger brush stroke that gives a lot of texture and covers a bigger area. And that's how I achieve a lot of texture and different styles of brush strokes with this single technical pencil brush. So if you haven't tried tilting your Apple Pencil on its side, do it. It'll change your life. So yeah, this painting I pretty much did the same way as usual. I just rendered it a bit more than I normally would. I start with an outline layer and I do all the flat coloring and go over with shading and blush, highlights, everything like that, tattoos. And with this painting, I did a lot of messing with the proportions of her face, just trying to find a different style or a slightly more realistic style. So you'll see me moving her eyeballs around and her mouth and stuff, and it might look a little weird, but I'm just adjusting, you know? And to check if it looks right, I flip the canvas horizontally. It kind of gives you a fresh view of what's going on as if you haven't seen it yet, or if you're looking from it far away. It's always very helpful to do that, especially every time you're painting in general. If you're painting on like a piece of paper, you can always look in a mirror as well. I tried to keep the colors for this piece pretty muted. Instead of using black, I used a dark reddish purple outline and kind of kept all the colors very nude and soft looking. I made her hair a grayish blue to complement the warm peachy colors in her face and the background. I think it gives it a nice contrast and a complementary color kind of thing.
Hello Ramona, I can't shake the simplest feeling beyond the ghost. We stand on the opposite shore. Hello Ramona, I reach through mysterious ceilings, my only hope. I look for the things I don't know. Show me where the ending goes. Honest, honestly don't. I should be the last to know. We're all in this, I stand alone. Show me where the ending goes. Honest, honestly don't. I should be the last to know. Thank you.
And thank you to Squarespace for sponsoring today's video. If you don't know what Squarespace is, it is an online website building platform that allows you to easily personalize your website. You can pick from a whole bunch of beautiful templates and just plug in all of your information and it looks gorgeous immediately. I've been using Squarespace for a couple of years now and I'm so happy with it. They have award-winning 24-hour customer service. It's super easy to use, gorgeous, and you don't have to know any coding or anything like that. And you can set up your own domain and online store all within your website. It's so useful. So if you want to try out Squarespace, go to squarespace.com/Jacqueline for your free trial, and you'll also get a 10% off your first purchase. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you all had a great January. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!